just explain to us, how have you improved since prayer?
I couldn't walk without pain. Both hips, well, because this one took the weight of the pain and this is the dragging leg. Mm-hmm. I couldn't walk.
Explain the condition you had?
Parkinson's disease.
Next, explain to you, did you have like a walking stick or anything? What did you have?
No, it was getting to that. I didn't use it. But I had to drive everywhere.
Yes.
Because I couldn't walk. I mean, it was a real struggle. And I was constantly in pain. And then I had the tiredness, it was overwhelming. Overwhelming tiredness. And I think that got me to certain wounds that I didn't understand as well. But on that Sunday night, I was praying for in Edinburgh, just in church. I could walk a lot better than I had ever walked. And I didn't realize it until I was at the bus stand. And I started walking back and forth and I thought, okay, there's no pain. And I'm moving a lot quicker. Uh-huh. And that was really amazing. And it used to feel like there's a golf ball in between this arm and the whatever, and I always had to hold it this way. But now I can let it drop.
Wow.
And I'm walking a lot better.
Now, tell us about your friend you told to come to Torquay. What happened to her?
It was really her daughter had a liver condition. And when I got back, I was so excited, I wanted to tell everybody about what had happened and the improvements that had taken place. And as I think she was one of the first people I called, and she let me know that she'd just come out of this time of praying and asking God where to go with her daughter who had this given condition. So I told her about John, and she said, okay, they'll travel out to Torquay. And arriving back, because the young lady was always in pain, always, she said she hadn't had any.
Wow. Well, she came in a weekend, I laid hands on her, and instantly you just left her.
Yes, wow. The pain left, but then we're trusting that it will
go.
I mean, I'm getting stronger, I'm walking every other day, an hour at a time.
That's great.
Wow.
And I can do things like this, I can balance like that.
How long could you do that for?
To be honest, I know for most of 2016, it really went downhill.
Yes.
I noticed the earlier signs in 2014, but I didn't know what it was.
Uh-huh.
But it was diagnosed in November last year.
Wow.
And it was steady getting
worse. Wow. We've seen God heal a lot of Parkinson's and MS, nerve diseases, even motor neuron disease.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, doctors say, these things don't improve, they get worse, mm-hmm. Is that true?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well,
they get worse.
I saw a consultant on the 20th of September, and I did a few things, and he said, what have you been doing? I said, well, apart from the power of prayer and the fact that the exercises, they said, whatever it is you're doing, just keep doing it.
Yeah, Shish, what's your name?
Bumi.
Can we pray for Bumi? You know what? There's more.
Yeah.
Come on, there's more. Yeah, Bumi. So which area is still a bit weak?
It's the left side. It's always been that one.
This side, this side.
The left.
Oh. Can we pray for a bit more?
Yeah.
Every single, just turn around here, woman. And can we pray for her? Let's reach out and join her prayer for even more healing.
Complete, yeah, Jesus, complete.
Even more.
Complete what you started. Better than she ever was,
right,
Jesus.
Right down that left side. How's that feeling? Feel God touching you? Let's go for a walk up here. More How many years
have I been able to run?
Yeah.
Maybe a couple of years.
Yeah. He's got it. Girls, come on. Yeah, everyone put around back your seat. Run, give a hand. Wow. Heals the sick. Yeah, he heals the lame.